can you just pull up for 2 hours? Like, I really don't want to go by myself.
No, I'm not going. I do not care. I don't want no relations with the Bronx. How many times I gotta tell you that? Stop asking me.
All right, whatever, my nigga. You fake.
I'm fake.
Yeah, you fake. You supposed to be my bro, but you don't even want to pull up with me for 2 hours. Yo, like, all right, bro. I see how it is. You move funny.
I'm not even moving funny. I just don't want to go.
Shut up. I don't care. Shut up.
All right, whatever. Okay. Fuck out of it.
Yo, what's good, y'all?
What's up?
Gucci, bro?
Ain't nothing. I'm just chilling and everything. I wanted to check on y'all and see what y'all felt about the tape. It was dope. It was dope, bro.
This nigga, man.
You a Canal Street Gucci bag, bro. You extra fake. Listen, bro. I'ma be honest with you. That tape was garbage. Like, personally, I'm offended for you even recommending me that shit. You got no bars. Your flow is terrible. Your beats are nice, I give you that. But overall, it was just whack. Like, who did you run that by? You need to get on with that. Do something.
You see, I figured you'd say that. Just like how any clown ass, hating ass nigga would.
Me hating. All right, you think I'm hating? Example one.
I don't have a type. Mister, can you please lend me a swipe? All I get is money every day. But I'm still trying to get paid.
Example two. This is my favorite one. Example three.
Fuck Keisha. I really, really wish I didn't meet her. Fuck you. Really did me bad. Now I'm looking at this couple pictures, feeling all sad. Fuck you. Nah, that ass, fuck you, my nigga. You really broke my heart. Like, what's wrong with you, Keisha? I loved you. Yo, you. Oh, Keisha.
Like I said, garbage. You my bro, so I'm gonna be honest with you. Pick a new profession, because rapping ain't one of them. Like, you stink.
All right, bro. I see how you move.